Good evening, everybody. It's been a while, but I'm going to be doing a power test on the UV29L, the last radio I received a couple of weeks back. I just have a cheap Baofeng radio mic plugged into it. So here we go. Let's turn the radio on. Now I've programmed a few frequencies in. And it's a tri-band radio, so let's get this turned on. Okay, so I'm starting. I've got the radio channels programmed in already. So this is channel 1, starting at 137.0. Now, as you can see, I do have a... Oh, my goodness me. On the end there, so that I'm not actually broadcasting anything. So if it's not in within the band, I'm still not breaking any laws, but I am doing a power test of its capabilities from one end of its transmission capability to the other. So radio is on, as you can see. So I'm at 137.0. So I've just got a little mic here, as I say. I just don't want to keep switching my hand back and forward because I'll end up doing that. So let's do a quick transmit here. So it's 137 megahertz. So we have an output of, I don't know if you can see that, 11.9. Yeah, let's go to the next one. Oh, on the wrong one. Here we go. Next one. I've got it on 145, and that is 9.5 watts. Hey. Next one is 155, and that's 9 watts again. Four. 165, that's 9.3 watts. Five. 173, that's 8.6. Now jumps up into the 220 band. Oops, no, I can't transmit on that one, sorry. 220, which is, 6.8. 230, 5.5. 240, 4.9. 250, 5.4. And into the 400s, so the UHF area, we have 8.5, 410, 8.7, 420, 8.7, 430, we have 8.3, 440, 8 watts, 450, we have 7.5 watts, 17. And 460, 7 watts, 18. 470, 6.8, 1. Okay, there's quite a range of different values there. I hope you're able to see the wattage output on here. Now, this was sold to me as a 10-watt radio. I have seen them in the wild now. When I first got my radio, it wasn't available to anybody, really, from what I could see. But I have now seen it starting to appear on AliExpress and various other places. And some people are touting it as a 15-watt radio. No. It was originally sold to me as a 10-watt radio, and 10 watts, yeah, it's so it doesn't give exactly what it says. Although there's an odd one there right at the very beginning, which I think is this one. It jumps up to 11.9, 12 watts at the 137 area. But, yeah, it was sold to me as a 10 watt radio. So, yeah, the power test output on the UV29L. Yeah, tri-band radio. If you didn't notice there, the actual 220 band was actually giving a reasonable output for a change. Let's quickly jump back to it again. 220, if we look at it, is giving nearly 7 watts. 230, 5 watts. 240, 5 watts. 250, 5.5 watts. Now, in the past, the 220 or the 1.25 meter channel, the outputs from the tri-band radios was never very good on the 220 band. It was always something down like 1 or 2 watts. Something. Maybe they've made a bit of a change here. So there we go. Power output on the UV29. Have a good evening, everybody. 7 threes.